Sini akadini, academic consultation clinic. Acha ufala. Kuja za. Kwani kuna kitu nimesema wrong?
English 92. Hmm? Kiswahili 90. Mathematics 100.
Which phone do you want?
Samsung Galaxy S24.
Today is a very beautiful and amazing day because you are going to see the champ kwa shule. Can you guess the reason why you are going there? So guys, wait. I'm going to share with you everything that imekuwa amazing sana. Yeah.
Are you coming with Prince here?
No.
Why?
For in the next maybe 1 month. Okay.
Tomorrow are you coming with him here?
No.
When are you still gonna come home?
You miss your brother?
Yeah, may I want to stay here so I cannot find Joy again. Because okay. She said she's going today.
Okay. So guys, could you send me a baby? Watch out, Wendy. And then I'll keep up. Not nani kupa cake to rangi na kavi ba? Black yote sindio. Salmiana.
Hi people. Tuko hapa kama wazazi wa Prince Taylor.
Ni wazazi wa form 1. So guys, thank you very much for 48k plus subscribers.
Yeah.
And guys, road to 100k subscribers. Remember. Bye. 20. So watu wangu leo itaweza sana. By the way, gari tulichange engine. But sasa imebakia gari ya production. Okay, bye. Hii gari imewekwa engine mpya. Imewekwa gearbox mpya. So hata ijamaliziwa kutengenezwa. Aya, cheki nataka kuingia kwa fence. So lazima ingekuwa tough. But now that tunaenda shule leo, to avoid kuchukua Uber. So guys, mnakumbuka mkienda leo, mkikuja kutembelea shule, maybe visiting, ama, I don't know, but here Prince visiting.
Academic clinic.
Huh? Consultation.
Academic clinic. You know, Prince ametoka home just a week or two, weeks ago. So, najua hajatumisi ile sana, but ametumisi. So, time yetu tulikuwa mnami. Tulikuwa tunakaanga shule sana. Tulikuwa tunakaa shule. So by the time usikia mzazi anakuja, you're so excited. But it was nice.
Wow, hiyo gari ni chafu hadi roof. Inafaa kufanywa tara. So watu wangu, mimi niko so happy at now that Prince ako term 2 high school. Yani I can't imagine and yet Prince ako high school term 2. So in the next like, is it 3 months or 3 months? Mm-hmm. And in the form 2?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
But what? 3 weeks.
3 weeks of fungo. So watu wangu acheni niwaambie tu kweli. Hakuna kitu poa kama kupata mtoto mapema. Kupata mtoto mapema ni poa. Cause kaa sisi saizi we have form 1. Si imagine. So usichelewe sana kuoleka. Na sisi tunawapiga pressure. And then again, ukioleka, usikae sana kabla ujapata mtoto. Kama plan yenu ni kupata watoto watatu, wapateni back to back wafatanishwe, si ndio? Cause sisi tunasikia fiti sana that by the time Prince atakuwa kampo, Prince akiwa kampo, atakuwa hata tumefika 40. Imagine. Prince anamaliza kampo, Prince anaenda kumari, analeta demu yake mrembo atutembelee, bado sisi ni tuko young young. Manze itaweza.
Si
ndio? It's amazing. So tupatane shule. Si mnataka kujua pia venye champa anaendelea na Kenya na duka shule. So acha tuende tu update. Na hope vitu zina happen shule tutakuwa allowed to shoot.
Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Show me this motherfake to me now. I wanna
Bawasiri.
Now we are ready to get inside for the clinic.
Academy.
Eh? Eh? Sema haraka tuende home. Tumekuja kufanya nini huku?
Academic clinic.
Academic.
Academic.
Academic. Academic clinic. Consultation. Sindio? So guys, we have already met the champ. Mmemuona na anawasalimia. Tumemeet the champ. Awe achana mimi. So wacha tuingie huku. Nalo itakuwa poa sana. Because my English is English. So today we are going to meet all the teachers one by one.
Yeah.
We are going to discuss about the performance, not only academics. Acha ufala. Kujaza. Kwani kuna kitu nimesema wrong?
Okay.
Mbona unacheka?
Today we are going to see how our champ is doing. As in,
we are going to meet all the teachers also. One by one. Sindio? Yeah. Wakituambia vinyana perform. Not only masomo peke yake.
Yeah.
Pia nini?
Holistically.
Physically. Mentally. Spiritually. Na discipline. Sindio?
Yeah.
So guys, are you ready? Hope. Manza, I wish ningebeba sound. Sababu sijui venye tuta record. Cause najua kutakuwa na kelele. But anyway guys, tuta record everything. Are you ready?
Yeah,
so keep it here. Keep it here.
See ya.
Mwone venye champa nile. Ama usio.
Go. 20.
Na wachange kunichekelea nikiongea English.
Nimejumeza clinic nikashinda kwa tuko hosi.
Sini nini? Academic. Academic. Consultation. Clinic. Tuanane. Tuende naona ndo wale pale wamechungulia.
Tuschande.
Ana nje hiyo hapa. Yo yo.
Hi.
What up?
How are you? You been good? Hi.
Champ. Mana Prince.
What happened here?
I fell down here.
Huh?
Where?
Scratched in the field.
Oh, playing.
Yeah. You're dark.
Mkwadi. Hati mkwam dark. Mwazi na kuna toshana sa hizi.
Haki.
Mwazi do nini?
I got scratched here.
Oh, no, man. So guys, here's the champ.
Say hey, hi.
Thank you so much. Say hi to the Wadosi Family.
Hi.
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell them something?
I missed.
Huh?
I missed you.
Na umekamu usi. Unaseza bol sana. Na unafaudio. Mama, what's happening to your face?
He dewormed before he came back from Inter.
So what are you going to do today? What are you coming to do today?
Consultation.
What is this?
This is the mean of midterm term 1 and this is the midterm term 2.
Good morning. You good?
Yeah.
Well, how did this start?
So you have to write your child's name, your name and your phone number.
All right.
We're trying here, guys. So, sijui tunaanzia wapi huku? Sijui tunaanzia wapi huku? But already I've seen the results. The boy is doing amazingly. Na inaweza mbaya sana. So, guys, wacha tuende. Tuone teachers. Tusikie is vipi, is how. Tuona teacher. It's like common subject, kila teacher.
Yeah.
Eh?
Yeah.
Ah.
Then they sign the.
And then class teacher, the last.
Whenever they come home, ensure that they give you an envelope. There is an envelope that you give each student. Please check inside the envelope whether there is the hard copy of the result.
What did you do to improve from 83 to 90? Without a timetable, you can neglect some subjects without knowing. school and not advise for certain subjects.
Umesema 94 geography. Na unajua nimerekode.
Maths, I think maths and business. I think maths, we were at 100. I don't know what happened. It's a different way. But, however much, when you're 100, going back to 93.
How was the highest?
No.
You know, mathematics, we have come a long way with 100. So, getting a 93.
Yeah, it's not enough. I'm going to pay 100. I'm going to enjoy 100 at this moment. This is the time I'm going to enjoy the 100s.
What do you want me to buy for you when you get 100 from today? And I'll gift you and I'll gift the teacher. If you give us 100.
So you're working for your teacher?
And your teacher. 100. And I'm recording. I have the footage.
I wish I also need to record. They will send me that so that people me I can go on. When I'm doing the job, when I'm marking, I'm playing it. I'm marking as I listen to it so that we can go back to what we recorded.
Yeah.
Also, so do we agree it's 100? Now, it's 100. Let the brother bring the present. Let even me we bring the present.
Yeah.
It's 100. Awesome. We prepare for it.
Asante sana teacher. Na akoaje huyu?
Eh?
Akoaje?
Nimekuambia huyu ndio mwalimu wa hiyo class. Kama siko, he's the teacher. In fact, I believe. I think I need to appreciate you people for bringing him to this school.
Because thank you.
When we are busy, like yesterday I was busy, but it's that time I can now engage him. Prince, go do this in the class. The class, ni kama pia class na mwelewa tu hivi. Ni kama ule wa influencer. Because they can say my friends, everybody is okay. So that's nice. The good thing with Prince is talk about something and told that my name is okay. It's a challenge, I'm accepting, but straight away watch. Always really which I believe it may surpass the 88.
Sasa Prince. Jina langu ni Mwalimu Peter. Mimi ni mwalimu wake wa somo la Kiswahili. Nimekuwa nikimfunza sasa kwa miula miwili. Unafanya vizuri. Uko na kila kitu. Uko na kila kitu, kuchora unichora vizuri. Unaandika vizuri, hati ni safi. Kuandika unaandika vizuri. Viambishi unafanya uko na kila kitu. Mifumo ya uaminifu au uaminifu wa viandishi awali ulifanya. Kwa hivyo ukiangalia mazoezi yako darasani, wewe ni mwanafunzi mzuri. Tunashukuru kama shule na Mungu akubariki. Mwanafunzi ni mzuri, bado tutaendelea kumsaidia hapa na pale mahali ambapo ana udhaifu, tutamrekebisha. Sasa asanteni sana.
Thank you very much.
Asante, tunashukuru.
Actually, he's very good. He's always been the top. Actually, the people is one of the best students that I always depend on. I can't say I have any problem with him. Because even discipline-wise,
he's okay.
Exceptional. Discipline is good. I can't say that even discipline. No, I have, because I haven't seen that. He's very active because he's my English representative. Yeah, so I could say that even in terms of revision, sometimes he takes the class through revision. By doing that, meaning already, if I entrust you with that, so I know, because I know that you can perform far much better than that.
We are teaching computer studies. First up, he was very confident with himself. I think, friends, when you know your competitors, you know what how to play your game. Be careful with overconfidence. Because if you get overconfident, you feel like you don't need help, you don't need to consult teachers, you don't need to ask questions, because even if I don't ask questions, I will ask. Even if I will not consult, I will ask anyone. So that's overconfidence.
How are you? My name is Mr. Molly.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
I'm a prince.
Okay, okay. He's my student. I teach physics. I'm his class teacher. Yeah. He has always been a good student. That one I can confirm. He is always very humble, very disciplined, well behaved, and always takes correction positively. So if you find, I've never found him in a mistake. Yeah. So he is always very good, and I think that discipline, we can see it here. He has always been the best student in that class. And you need to maintain that things, right? Yeah. So, the only thing I can say, maybe I can, let me hear from your side. Are you having any challenge in physics? In as much as you're doing well, eh? Because you've been constantly getting an airplane. Okay? So, are you having any challenge? Something that we need to do so that we maintain it? You are already there, right? But if you relax, you will improve. Okay? Maybe we can hear from your side.
I don't think there's anything that can be added that I can do. I think it's just my own effort.
Yeah.
Like, you have done your part, now it's my turn to do my part. So that I can refer to what you have taught and understand it. Then I implement it.
Yo! Hi, Mekwaje.
Huh?
You're doing a good job, Manze. We are proud of you. Bebu mwana wenye prince anasababisha maneno. Discipline, kwa poa, kila kitu. You have a teachable spirit. Tunaambiwa ukikosolewa unaitake na positive way. So, good job, Manze. We are so happy with you. Especially me nasikia fiti sana that you have a kwanza discipline. Wacha kwanza academics. Alafu pia performance, una kill. Yeah? Na do job poa sana. So, nataka uniambie, of course tumeka targets and everything na iko sawa. Sasa, what do you want us to buy for you to meet hizo targets zote?
Since, mom took my phone.
I took your phone?
Yeah.
Which year?
It's okay, nichukua simu yake.
Since she took it, another phone.
Yes. Which one? Your choice. Amma, we give you time to research.
Amma, we give you the button one.
Which phone do you want?
I'll think about it. I'll tell you.
By the time, una cause as we want. By the time tuna kamu.
Atukwenayo,
cause already tuko tumejua.
Na tuta, maybe it's on another 10 until now. I'm just saying maybe.
We'll call, eh?
Yes.
So.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Love
you so much. So nataka tuende tukule. Tukule, tuonge kiasi to catch up. But good job, you're doing a good job.
We are proud of you.
We are praying that to maintain. Because nimesikia maintaining ndio it's up. Kupata A ni rahisi, but to maintain. Kama mimi nilipata A kesho. Unajua mimi saa hizi nimekuwa nini treasurer. wa shule form 1. I've been selected. Yani mimi sijakuwa ejected, nimekuwa elected. So wacha tumetukule. Sawa sawa. We love you so much.
And we love you too.
I accept
you too. Yo.
Pray for food.
Wewe unaletwa food ama ni prince? Nimekam na pizza. Papa, fungua yoni. Hakuna chicken. Hapo kuna chicken. Kuna soda na kuna chewing gum. Yo, mi ni ule mse. Nawasikia ni moto moto, eh?
What flavor is this?
Kulani tu, alafu nitawaambia, nitawafanya surprise. How is it? Chapia mi nionje. Mesi mtu pizza, lakini yoni mekubali. This one is beef barbecue. Yeah. The same place you buy pizza. There's chicken there. Where's the chicken?
Yeah.
Fungua zote pamoja, nataka ukule ikiwa moto. And then there's drink here.
Open the chicken, Mr. Lee. Hey, hakuna vikombe ni kitu
nani? Yeah, hizo vikombe nilisahau nikiwa kwa line. So nikasema, tutakupiga na mamunju. Take your chicken. How is it? Ebu test.
I'm the tester today.
How is it?
Hot.
Sinu kwa ndaka ikuwe moto moto, how is it? Siyami?
No salt?
Haki sifaa kieza jua tu, atakukasirikia.
Andu wa ngayoga makuna soda
hapo? Na kuna kasoda hapo, so jibambeni sao.
Wezi nge salt mahali?
Tupige tu yu, kwa nipige yu chicken nisikia.
Anya salt ake?
Ayoga salt? Mwana mnatengeneza grao hapo. Nilote yange food imepikuwa home. Ama tukubai yange food.
Just food, food.
Which food, exactly?
Mbosho, cabbage. This one, why? Pige tu, pige tu, pige. Na hii pizza mmeikimbiza. Kwane muikuli tena?
Nakuna.
How are you feeling about the performance? Eh, lakini wewe. Eh, mi nilikuwa tu hata sijui nafikiria nini. Prince akiambiwa ati alipata 90 sijui 93, anafaa 90 sijui 8, 95, anafaa rudi kwa 100. Eh, nakumbuka time yangu.
Nakumbuka kuna ambiwa rudi kwa 40, hata unashinda.
Ati?
Eh. Nana, Richard, 40.
Huu kwa hapo kama 90.
38.
Basi. 23, 25, 55. But now, I want 100 from you. But me, I appreciate the effort that the teachers are doing. Sindio? Lazima tu recognize kenye wanagi.
They have a great relationship. Teacher, student.
Au matucha wenyu ni wafiti aje.
Big up all the teachers from one, Juja Preparatory, and big up the principal. Big up the class teachers, manze, you are doing an amazing job. Tumeona change na pia improvement for Prince, ndio? Alafu, ame maintain, ajekuwa mbaya. Unajua inakuanga kitumbao kupeleka mtu shule, akuwe mbaya. Ame maintain discipline na pia performance ame maintain. Big up yourself, manze. Yani nyinyi ni wa nguvu, yani. Na pia hata, pia kutuwala kushoot. Because this one is not only for YouTube, ni pia for our memory. Unaelewa? Jebu imagine babe, ungekuwa na anything yako ya high school, wazazi wako walishoot. Ungekuwa na filaje?
Kwa sana.
Lakini hauna.
Hata picha ni zile ufiko tapigwa Saturday.
Alafu nikwambie kitu kingine, nilishakwambia.
Bosi.
Nimechaguliwa kama treasurer.
Utashinda ukimbia.
Eh, sasa nimeshindwa hiyo ofisi. Na hiyo ofisi tuko na watu wanakaa serious. Wana nichukulia mimi nikiwa serious hiyo design. Lakini bebo utani. So ungesema mimi I'll take the office.
Sema baba please, si mama. Hii video, I think tutaiweka fans on me. Sabia sifa. Ama ubaie pizza tukienda home.
Sifa utalawa uchi video.
How? Na anajiwachianga mwenye.
Tuki premier atakuwa shule.
Hapo nawekanga sene, kanga video zetu ya na watch.
Sometimes.
Ati?
It's okay. It's stabbing me.
Kukunywa?
Like, yeah.
Ya itabidu mengangana nayo ki mta. We, kwenu uliambia sifatu menda wapi?
Shule. Mimi.
Mimi niwambia ni menda job.
Mimi niwambia naenda shule na akasema ataki kukuja.
So Prince? Piga maliza. Unajua hii nilikuwa nimekubaya wewe. Sasa atakukua mkuli guys. Yaani pizza ndo mlipiga. Na mimi nimeambia pizza piti. Wewe kwa nini unahepa? Yaani umekula hadi unaanza kukimbia ndo food atiingie uongeze. Rudi umalize. Hebu ambia Wadosi kitu kabla tuende tumalize food.
I'll see you on I'm not so sure on the date, but the time we'll meet again. I'll see you and I'll miss you. Bye.
Mbazenga. Najua uko serious hivyo. So you want to go, we'll pray for you and then we'll go. Sindi ya babe?
Yes, amesema. Anataka simu ya 100 plus. Na anafikiria ni kama hawezi nunua hiyo pesa ni mingi.
See, what I said was, yeah, I was telling mom.
Considering the facts.
Nini, I take her phone. No, she was like, tell her to buy you such a phone. Then I told her, it's expensive and that might not accept to buy it.
Why?
Na me promise.
Mbona unasema hivyo?
Naja ku limit
more than a quarter million.
No.
It's 300 and something like that.
A quarter.
More than a quarter million.
Kwa hivyo hatuwezi kubaya hiyo phone? Hatuwezi?
I'm guaranteed you can't.
Why? Why?
It's too much.
Too much for you.
Even if you have, like,
our mini baba can do this.
I know he has, like, he can.
But he can't.
Just that he can, but he can't.
Why?
Like, 50-50. He has the capacity to buy it,
but he can't. He's what do you call those people who are a bit pinching money?
Me uko hivyo, Prince. Unge uko hivyo. Me uko kazi yado.
You have the capacity. But now,
the willingness.
There's that willingness of why. Mama, you laughing.
I love my influence on my son's life. I'm the hype man.
The willingness of
why?
Why use such an amount of money to buy
to spend on a phone?
A phone that you won't use for a large purpose. Like you see your phone, you use it for a big purpose. So you can spend the money.
How much is my phone?
This one. It's expensive.
How
it's
much?
The latest Samsung Mini Galaxy S20.
And how much is mom's phone?
Mine is old.
That is fold.
Z fold, the letter Z fold.
This is from Billy. How much do you think is in our cost? Can you guess?
400
plus. So that was kubaya. Ndakubaya nini Tecno?
The button one.
Nikikubaya ra Tecno utaichukua?
I'll know what can I do. I can't say no.
So you will see. Wait and see.
Surprise
you
us.
You just surprise us.
See. Okay, the phone.
Which one do you like?
Sama.
Samsung Galaxy S24.
Yon unataka tu?
Yes.
Kama hii yangu?
Yes. He's saying it, it's like it's not a big deal.
Sasa to surprise.
I'll take your iPhone.
I'll take your iPhone.
Samsung. Yeah, I'm good with you. Or either that or right. iPhone 15.
So mathematics 100. English 100.
You see the target is setting.
Let me see, they are here, the target.
Target Zico.
English 92.
True.
Kiswahili 90. Mathematics 100. Geo
94.
History 90. CRE 90. Chemistry 90.
90.
Physics
93.
BS
99.
Na ICT 92.
92.
Am I the one who said for ICT?
Yes.
So, Raskia Prince.
Yes.
iPhone 15 or Samsung S
24. Ultra.
Ndo hizo targets. Utazipitia tu hapa na nikupatie simu.
What if I miss but not with a big Magic.
We shall
we shall talk. We can go back to the drawing board.
What if I exit?
We add another gift on top.
What if I don't yet?
We'll appreciate you with hugs.
We'll buy you a gift that's worth what you have gotten.
We'll buy you something. You just know that. Okay?
Yes.
So. We love you so much. We have to go, babe. Sindio. So we have time to make loan of Akwanaya up to 3. But now it's 3:11. So, Prince. Manze, tuko, me, I'm so proud.
Yeah, you're happy.
You're a good boy. Discipline, uko nayo. Academics, uko fiti. You are handsome. You are tall.
You are loved.
You are loved. And we'll give you a gift. I promise.
Targets uweke.
We'll give you even the teachers. You know what? We promise be a gift to your teacher. So we love you so much. Pray for him.
Yeah, we pray. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we come for the resources is under our Lord. Thanking you of 15 months and glorifying your holy name, Jehovah Father, for your love, your care, your protection, Jehovah Father, King of glory, Lord. We thank you, dear Redeemer, for this one that you have brought us, Jehovah Nisi. We thank you for your protection upon our lives, for your provision, Jehovah Nisi, King of glory. I thank you, Jehovah Father, for this good day that you have given unto us, Jehovah Father, to spend with our son, Jehovah King of glory. And I pray, Jehovah Nisi, even as we pack away, Jehovah Father, Lord. May your protection be with us, Jehovah Father. May your love cover us, Jehovah Nisi. May you be with us, Jehovah Father. Take care of us, Jehovah Nisi. When we meet again, Jehovah Father, you shall be careful enough to give all the glory and honor back to you, Jehovah Father, Lord. I glorify your holy name. I magnify your holy name, for it is in Jesus' name that I pray, trusting and believing in you.
Amen.
Amen.
Be a good boy, okay?
Yeah, take care of yourself. Always carry a handkerchief. I don't have to be giving you my handkerchiefs all the time. And you have cover.
Hi, Sifa. Hope to see you soon. I love you.
I miss you.
Mama na mwambia kwa camera.
Ah, siam.
You're sending me.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Thank you.
Love you so much.
Love you too.
Remember the iPhone or the Samsung. You remember?
Nikona Jesus, Nikona Faith, Sini Wadosi,
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 Sini Wadosi,